we have created the SOOV lotion soap. It's lotion and soap combined. We made this product because some kids do not like the feel of lotion, and some kids just don't like lotion, so their skin becomes rough and dry.
Our goal of our product is to help kids who don't like to use lotion. We have created the lotion and soap together, so when you shower, it will moisturize your skin while you clean your body.
Our target customers are people who are too busy to put on lotion, who have dry skin, or don't enjoy to use lotion.
Some of our competitors are Dove, Provon, Kutal, Goja, and Rubbermaid. The total amount of liquid soap sold last year was 13 billion bottles. The total amount of money spent on liquid soap last year was $97.5 billion. We estimate we can target 15% of that market. So 1.95 billion of that, 13 billion will be our soap. We estimate we will make $5.5 billion in sales.
We will advertise in or during
for events like the Indy 500, the World Series, or the Olympics.
We will also put our ads on billboards.
We will sell it and advertise on online stores, big chain stores, in big cities and all over the world,
and TV shows.
The cost will be, for the travel size, $3.99.
The small is $5.99, the medium is $7.99, and the large is $12.99.
This is a prototype for the small.
Thanks for watching.